Play World Cup predictor, will the real Brazil please stand up? 226 ESPN FC's Shaka Hislop and Alexis Nunes predict who will come out on top between Brazil, Costa Rica, Nigeria, Iceland and Serbia, Switzerland. 226 11:40 PM BST Thursday saw Denmark and Australia draw, France hold off Peru and Croatia rip Argentina to shreds. In terms of our experts, Julian Lawrence was the leading light on the day, grabbing a second win of the week with an impressive 60-point performance. Julian not only projected the correct result for Australia, Denmark and France, Peru, but also got both scorelines spot on to secure maximum points for both games. Gab Marcotti, Ale Moreno, Alex Pareja and Ricardo Puig, the only expert to accurately pick Croatia over Argentina, also had impressive showings tallying 40 points apiece. Friday is a new day though. Will our experts continue their run of good form or will Friday's trio of games knock them back a peg? The first match on Friday sees Brazil try to get their first win of the tournament against a Costa Rica side who will be eliminated if they lose. Every single one of our pundits backs tight men, with ESPN Brazil's Leonardo Bertozzi opting for a 3-1 victory. Next up, it's a similar story with Nigeria eliminated if they lose to Iceland. Three pundits back the Super Eagles, including our Nigerian journalist Colin Udo, who says it will be 2-0. Five people predict a draw, with only two going for Iceland. We finish the day with Serbia against Switzerland. Only ESPN FC television analyst Stevie Nickel thinks Alexander Kolarov and Serbia have what it take to grab back-to-back wins, with five predictions of a draw and four opting for a Switzerland victory. Let's hope ESPN Mexico's Miguel Pascual is not correct about the goalless draw. Check out how our pundits got on with their predictions for Thursday's games and remember to join the Pundits League and Match Predictor. We've got our top talent on hand from England, the United States, Mexico, Brazil, Argentina, Colombia, Australia and Africa, many of whom will be based out in Russia for the tournament, to analyze each and every one of the 64 matches. We'll score our experts just as we do in the match predictor, 10 points for correct result, with a bonus 20 points for getting the scoreline right too. Who'll come out on top on Friday? Bra CRCNGAISLSRBSUIPTS Shaka Hislop 2-01-01-1 Steve Nickel 3-01-11 Opal Mariner 3-01-11-1 Caro Guillen 2-00-11-1 Mauricio Pedroza 3-21-21-2 Manu Martin 1-01-10-2 Leonardo Bertozzi 3-10-00-1 Damian DiDonato 2-01-11-2 Miguel Pascual 3-12-10 Ocala Nudo 3-02-01-1 ESPN Experts Panel ESPN FC, Shaka Hislop, Stevie Nickel, Paul Mariner ESPN Deportes, Caro Guillen, Mauricio Pedroza, Manu Martin ESPN Brazil, Leonardo Bertozzi ESPN Colombia, Damian DiDonato ESPN Mexico, Miguel Pascual Quesay, Africa, Colin Udo.